Pastors from all three church organizations are convening at Ludzidzini Royal Residence in preparations of the upcoming National Easter services. Prince Milane emphasized on the importance of these services where their majesties and the nation come together in prayer.
Lona mkhosi wemkhosi lona longetulwa yonke imkhosi lengahle igujwe uyahte emhlabeni lona ugujwa ngisho ezulwini siyahti wena kunethi lo mkhosi uyivuselelo lo lo mkhosi lona ubika kono khumbuta lonke lonto emhlabeni ukuthi waqhitheka ingade ukhona lwahlatshwa lo Jesu Kristu wase Nazareth lwahlatshwa endzaweni yethu labefanele kungene thine kwangena yena kafisha wena kunene umkhosi uyivuselelo nje kwekuthi uNkulunkulu walithanda life kangako wazwanekena ngenhlosane yakhe letelo yodwa kube etatofela abantu emhlabeni lokho ngosakhuthatha sife ukuthi asiphelele stadium siphelele esontweni lesife lapha enkhaneni
Nemgcibelo ke bafundisi basengabezweni esangweni lakhe kuye umlisi ngwenyama mswato esathu boma ke belikhenya bala esigodlweni lithithini kuyindlovu yemhlaba ekhenyeni lakhe bantwana labancane balapha esontweni live bathola tfundo labantu okukhula kube khona tfundo labatendako bese kuthi ngelisondo ke wena okunene sesese stadium ngibongile karoshi nangiva litiko la letemdlalo nemasiko bathi labo makela bathengisa ngeke bababhadalise kuhle lokho badamela abantu babo ngeke babhadale kuthengisa stadium ubase sibone phela kunebhola bahlatshahlatshwa bathengeke babhadale nabo ke karosha babonge ngalokuthi nababona liphepha noma ngileli customer lithenga ungalahli iphaso lekunene nabo babonge kulumende ukuthi abendele lobubele ngoba ulumende labangenzi njalo utasa ukuthi ulumende ababhadala atothatha le mali aqashela abantu bekuklina
imicoko kakhulu thine inkolo emaKristu imicoko ukuthi Jesu wafa wavuka lokufa nalokuvuka kuba wafa kwabakuphela ngakuse imicoko wafa wavuka wakwehlula kufa ngokwesemlandzela
kusho ukuthi nje kini maKristu
kusho ukuthi silandzele indlosa lephilako mawukhetha yena usaphila donodako uyathethelelwa